3-year transformation of this historic building. To commemorate this special occasion, we are proud to have two hockey legends with us here tonight. Both men participated in the first Original Six matchup at Madison Square Garden 4, this very building, just 3 days after it opened its doors to the Rangers on February 18, 1968. Their jerseys have been retired by their respective hockey clubs, and they were both inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame as members of the same class in 1982. Here to drop the first puck in the transformed Madison Square Garden, please welcome from the Montreal Canadiens, number 12, Yvonne Cornoyer, and from the New York Rangers, number 7, Rod Gilbert. And joining them at center ice, Montreal captain Brian Gionta and Rangers alternate captain Brad Richards. And enduring moments in this building for generations to come. And fans, at this time we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the singing of the national anthems. Tonight's colors are presented by the Canadian Consulate General of New York and the Fire Department of New York. Now, in his 34th year with the Rangers, here to sing O Canada and the Star-Spangled Banner, please welcome John Amarante.
Watch.
Amarante.